This video takes you on a brief tour of the reconstruction of the State Highway 169, County Highway 81, and 85th Avenue Triangle area in Brooklyn Park and Osseo. The State Highway 169 corridor in the Northwest Twin Cities metro area is an at-risk, high-priority, interregional corridor. It intersects County Highway 81 and County Highway 109, 85th Avenue, in Brooklyn Park and Osseo. There are two Burlington Northern Santa Fe Railroad grade crossings located west within a short distance of the State Highway 169, County Highway 81, and County Highway 81, County Highway 109, 85th Avenue intersections. The proximity of the two railroad crossings to the congested, signalized triangle area adds to the driving challenge throughout the triangle. With increased traffic volumes forecast within the next 20 years, the current amount of delay and congestion is expected to increase significantly, further degrading traffic safety through the area. Based on two studies completed in 1998 and 2003, it is proposed to take State Highway 169 over the top of County Highway 81, County Highway 109, 85th Avenue, and the BNSF railroad tracks in the south end of the triangle, enabling a free flow for State Highway 169 traffic through the triangle area. Other major details of the proposed improvements include two lanes on southbound State Highway 169 and two lanes on northbound State Highway 169, auxiliary lanes for north and southbound State Highway 169, a ramp to carry southbound State Highway 169 to southbound County Highway 81 over County Highway 109, 85th Avenue, and County Highway 81. A ramp from northbound County Highway 81 to northbound State Highway 169, and a diamond interchange at State Highway 169 and County Highway 109, 85th Avenue, and State Highway 169 bridges over County Highway 109, 85th Avenue, County Highway 81, and the BNSF railroad tracks. As you approach the triangle area from I-694, traveling north on State Highway 169, you will see the exit on the right to 85th Avenue. Continuing on State Highway 169, you will go over the railroad tracks, County Highway 81, and 85th Avenue. In designing this project, MnDOT and its partners paid attention to aesthetic details of walls and bridge abutments. The texture and color of the surface finishes of these elements are chosen to make this major infrastructure fit with its surroundings and enhance the driving experience through the triangle area. Stormwater ponds are built to trap the sediments before the collected rainwater enters into the storm sewer system. The system of ponds in this project will enhance the water quality of receiving public waters, such as Shingle Creek, to the south of the project area. Traffic southbound on State Highway 169 will exit at the Osseo-Brooklyn Park border, will travel over 85th Avenue, then go under the State Highway 169 bridges to continue on southbound County Highway 81. If you are traveling north on County Highway 81 from I-694, as you approach the area, you will see a new intersection at 83rd Avenue. You will go through this intersection to enter onto northbound State Highway 169. In 2007, the start of the construction was deferred 2 years, from summer 2007 to summer 2009, due to financial constraints. However, with the availability of 2008 funding by the Minnesota State Legislature, MnDOT will start construction of this project in July 2008 and plans to complete the project by July 2011. Please take time to review the different staging of the project at MnDOT's website.